I need your help with electric furnace problems diagnosis.
If the power is out, so is the furnace.
The power is not out.
If the furnace tripped the breaker or something else tripped it, the breaker needs to be reset and then the furnace likely needs to be reset.
Let's just say I don't need to act like it is a gaming console in need of a reboot and constantly reset it.
If it shut down due to some electrical or software glitch, power cycling it and then hitting reset if it doesn't come up properly is one potential solution.
Give me a different one.
Before you freak, check that the thermostat is set to heat and set well above the current temperature to force the furnace to come on.
The problem isn't that the furnace won't come on because the thermostat reads the room temperature 1 or 2 degrees low.
If the fans aren't running, the furnace will shut down as it starts to overheat.
Or per the programmed routine that if blowers and fans aren't running, turn off so it doesn't overheat. At least diagnosing the system for that is easy, is something silent that shouldn't be.
So would a fan or blower rattling or grinding as it wears out, which would be why it can't deliver enough airflow to the unit to let it stay running.
That's what pressure switches or limit switching are there for.
If the fans aren't coming on, then the issue could be the fan relay, control transformer or any other wiring.
I do hear the blowers and fans going.
Another common issue is the clogged air filters preventing it from getting enough air, so it either shuts down for lack of airflow or wears out because it worked twice as hard to put out enough air.
This isn't like the air filters are black.
If they are black from dirt or even gray, replace them. If black from mold, you'd want to replace it to limit the ability of mold to start growing in the vents and eliminate the smell in the house.
Fortunately, I haven't had a smell indication of the latter scenario.
If the unit moves air but it isn't warm, you may have problems with the heat sequencer, the heating element, the limit control board or wiring issue.
The heating element in my oven has gone out a few times.
Most electric furnaces have more than one electric heating element, so if the air is barely warm, check the temperature of the return air grill and check that versus the closest vent against what temperature rise the manual says you should get. If it isn't right, one element has gone out.
I'd call for a professional to check that, because I don't know how to tell which is bad. I don't think there's a window to let you look in and see as there is for a gas furnace.
I don't know if you have the skills to replace the heating element in an electric furnace, but that's a common reason it isn't blowing warm air.
If it is working intermittently, I'd say it is a wiring or connection problem, but a professional needs to look into that.
If the temperature across the furnace return air grill and vent is too great a difference, then the blower motor may need to be oiled or have its RPM increased to distribute the hot air better.
I'd love to know that the furnace is almost doing its job too well and that maintenance is all we need to fix it.